Okay, today on this activity, you will draw a line from the dice to the number that matches how many the dice, either one by itself or two together, show. This is a great practice in subitizing. So either the one dice will say 4, 5, or 6, or the two dice together will be 4, 5, or 6. Have fun.